Welcome to Mechanic. Today we have 2011 BMW X3. And on this vehicle, I'm going to show you how to change your horns out. So the bumper has been removed for access to be able to change this, but you could gain access by removing just this interior wheel liner and being able to reach in here. This gives you a good visual of what you're looking for. We've got a bumper. With the bumper removed, we have one horn down here and we have a second horn up here. So either one you need to replace, you just repeat this process. So we have an electric connection. Just need to unhook that. And then we have a 10 millimeter that we need to loosen the nut here to be able to remove that. And just that simple. Remove your horn here and then be able to go to new one replacement and then just be able to go in reverse order. So then you just take that horn and then go ahead and tighten it up, tighten that in place, and then connect our electrical connector and you're good to go and either put the bumper back on or your inner wheel well, depending however you gained access to the horn. If you need to replace this one up here, I say you just repeat the same process that you did with that one. And thanks for watching Mechanic, where you can be the mechanic.